Hey guys, welcome and welcome back to my channel. This is your first time coming across my channel. Hi, my name is Tamika, and on this channel, we get into all things fashion, makeup, and beauty, all that good stuff, but hashtag affordable. And if that is something that you guys are interested in, definitely go ahead and hit that subscribe button down below. And also don't forget to hit that notification bell so you are notified every time I upload a video, and let's hop right into it. All right, so we are just gonna hop right into it. And as you know, we are now in fall, and fall is one of my favorite seasons, mainly because, you know, my birthday is coming up around the corner. And also I love everything fall, the leaves changing, the pumpkins all over, pumpkin spice latte. I am that girl. The fall makeup looks, the fall clothing, boots, sweaters.
Finally, sweater weather.
I love all that stuff. So in today's video, I am going to kick off this fall season on my channel with a fall inspired makeup look. So if you guys are ready to see what type of look we get into, as you know, when we start these videos, I don't always know where the look is going, but we always get somewhere in the end. So just stick with me, and it will definitely come together in the end. All right, so as you can see, I have my face completely bare. We are starting from scratch today. So first off, I'm gonna go ahead and spritz my face with a little bit of setting spray or primer spray. And this is the Rare Beauty Always an Optimist 4-in-1 Mist. And as you can tell, I have been loving this. Yeah, I have been using this like crazy, morning and nighttime. Anytime I feel like I just wanna spray my face, it just feels really good. And it smells good too. All right, so next up for my moisturizer, I'm gonna go ahead in with the Charlotte's Magic Cream by Charlotte Tilbury. This was one of the purchases that I picked up from the Nordstrom sale that happened a couple weeks ago. That's now over, but this was one of the items that I picked up, and it came in a set of 3 face products. This one is the Instant Focus Beauty Flash Primer. This is the Crystal Elixir, and this is just like a serum. And then this is the moisturizer. Everything together was about $65, and that's really good because I went to look up how much this little, how many ounces is this? 1 fluid ounce of this small jar of the moisturizer, I think, is $65. And I'm kind of sad because I have been loving this moisturizer. What everybody says about this moisturizer is absolutely correct because it instantly moisturizes the face and gives the skin a nice, healthy, and refreshed glow. I mean, look at that. Instantly, just like, and it feels great on the skin. That's what I love about it as well. So I'm definitely gonna have to save a little bit of coin because I can for sure see myself repurchasing this one. I don't know about the full size. The full size is definitely $100 or a little bit over. I'm not there yet. So going in now with the Crystal Elixir. I'm just gonna scoop some up and put that on my face. So if you have a little bit of money to splurge, I would highly recommend at least trying to pick up this set. I don't know if it normally comes in a set like this, but it was definitely worth it. And then for the final edition, we're going in with the Instant Focus Beauty Flash. And this one kind of has like a champagne kind of color to it. It's very light. It's very pearlescent. It has some gold reflex in there. As you can see, it goes on and it kind of looks a little bit goldish. All right, so I'm just gonna go ahead and do my brows really quickly off camera, but I'm gonna go in with my tried and true. These are just the NYX Micro Brow Pencil, and this is the L'Oreal Telescopic Mascara. Yes, mascara. If you guys are interested in seeing a more in-depth eyebrow routine, I will definitely go ahead and link it up here. I do have that you guys can go ahead and check out if you're interested in seeing how I do my brows and how I use these products in conjunction. For foundation, I'm going to go in with the new NARS Soft Matte Foundation. If you guys have not already seen my review and first impressions on this product, I will go ahead and link it up here. But spoiler alert, I love it. I have been using this for like all my makeup looks that I've been doing recently. And yeah, I've just been loving this foundation. I am in the shade Marquises, which is medium deep 5. And yeah, really been loving this. I'm gonna go ahead in and apply this with my e.l.f. sponge. As you can see, it gives great coverage and I love how it looks on the skin. It has a very nice, soft, velvety finish to it. and it is still matte. It's just, it's really great, honestly. If you haven't checked it out yet, I would highly recommend. Are you gonna see that fire? I mean, that candle, that fire is raging. For concealer, I'm going to be going in with both the e.l.f. Hydrating Concealer and also this NARS Radiant Creamy Concealer. e.l.f. Concealer is in the shade Deep Cinnamon, and the NARS Concealer is in the shade Caramel, which is a little bit brighter. So I'm definitely going to use that to obviously brighten the highlighted areas a little bit more. Next up, I'm going in with the e.l.f. Halo Glow Setting Powder, and this is in the shade Dark, and I'm gonna use this to set my entire face. Next, I'm going in with the Makeup Revolution and Tammy Collaboration Face Palette. This is the Paradise Glow Palette, and I'm going to be using the bronzer in this palette, and this is it right here. It's called Bronze Goddess. Dip in, but also tap off the excess because this palette is very pigmented. I'm gonna go in and contour just a little bit with the contour shade, just a dab. Place that right under, right in my cheekbone, just to accentuate it. I love the contour in this palette because it's a cool tone, and I like it because a cool toned contour is definitely what you want to lean towards, especially if you're trying to get that chiseled cheekbones effect. So we're going to pause real quick on the face and hop right into the eyes and get into this fall look. All right, so this is about to be the easiest eyeshadow look. I'm just going to go right back into the face palette that I used on my face, my bronzer and my contour. I'm going to go into the bronzer color, which is this one right here. It's kind of like a warm toasty brown. I'm just going to put this all over my eyes. So that didn't give me the color payoff that I was looking for on the eyes. So I'm gonna go into the Anastasia Beverly Hills and Jackie Ina palette. And I'm going to go into the color Credit, which is like a deep brown, this one right here, and place that all over the eye. There we go. And I'm just gonna use a clean brush and just buff out the edges. All right, I'm just gonna add a little touch of light in the center of the eye. And which one do I wanna go in with? I'm gonna go in with this golden one right here. It's kind of like a rose gold color. Just gonna use my finger and lightly tap into the palette, because I'm gonna lightly tap that in the center of the eye. And I'm gonna go back into this brown shade right here and place that on my bottom lash line. And then for some light on the inner corner of the eyes, I'm gonna go into this champagne gold up here. Okay, so this is it for the eyes. I'm gonna go ahead and pop on some lashes. Not really sure what lashes I'm gonna go with. Once I find them, I will come back and let you guys know which lashes I put on, and I'm gonna go ahead and finish up the rest of the face. All right, so I'm back with the lashes on, and the lashes I went in with, they're fairly light, so they're not giving us too much drama, but it's okay. So they are the Ilor and Jordan Woods collaboration that they did. They're called Summer Air. These definitely came out like 2 years ago when that whole scandal thing happened. I don't know how long ago was that, but yeah, they came out that long ago. I just have had them sitting here for a really long time, still brand new in the box, never used it, so I figured why not go ahead and use them now. And they're pretty cute. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and set the face using this misting spray. For highlight, I'm gonna go in with this Milani strobe light. This is in the shade 04 Glowing. And I've had this for like years now, and I just use this all the time as my highlight. And for the lips, I'm going to go in with this Maybelline Superstay Matte Ink. This is from the Coffee Edition, and this is in the shade Mocha Inventor. Good lord. Can you tell I tied my headscarf too tight? Okay guys, so this is the final fall inspired look, one of many to come. I love how everything turned out. Like I said before, I am obsessed with this NARS foundation. As you can see, it looks amazing. It looks flawless on the skin. Definitely let me know down below, how are we feeling this look? Are we feeling the fall vibes coming through the camera? I just love it. This lip especially. This screams fall. Like I said, it was the Maybelline Superstay Matte Ink Coffee Edition. I think that's what it's called, the Coffee Edition. I am going to be doing a swatches video using some of the shades that I picked up from this collection. So if you guys are interested in seeing what those shades look like, definitely stick around for that in the next video. And be sure that you are subscribed so you do not miss that video when that comes out. Thank you guys so much for sticking around with me to the end of the video. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.